factor. That certain magnetic charm or appeal that is difficult to define. But you know it when you see it. You've either got it or you don't. And these WWE superstars have... The Macho Man, Randy Savage. The Shaman of Sexy, John Morrison. These gaudy grapplers from different eras share similarities in both style and substance.
Yeah. Standing ovation for the Macho Man!
Fastest gun in the West, East, South, and North. Yeah, all over the world, that's the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Many men claim to be macho, but there is only one Macho Man.
Take a look at this piece of work.
Macho's genius was Macho Madness.
Here comes the patented flying elbow. Good night.
And I'm the Macho Man Randy Savage, and when it comes from me, that says something.
Ooh, yeah.
What determination, what ability, high flyer, he does it all.
Savage was deservingly crowned the Macho King. But in the Palace of Wisdom resides the one and only Maharaja of Manliness, John Morrison.
The Honcho of Hotness.
You're looking at the Shaman of Sexy, the hottest young superstar in all WWE.
Morrison emits a magic that can seemingly make time stand still. His athleticism is beyond description.
Starship Pain, if you've never seen it before, get ready.
Don't blink, you will miss something.
John Morrison is going to get crazy like a werewolf on the moon. The countdown to the blast-off of Starship Pain has begun.
I am the Lord and Master of the Ring, and you're going to find that out one athlete to another right now.
This may be the greatest match for both of them.
Their similarities would breed certain contempt. Exist together in harmony? Impossible. Both incredibly flamboyant. Both exceedingly athletic. Can either superstar survive this collision of cacophonous charisma? The outcome is in your hands.
Weighing 237 pounds from Sarasota, Florida, Macho Man Randy Savage. And his opponent, weighing 223 pounds from Los Angeles, California, John Morrison.
WWE Universe, you're getting your...
with the Russian leg sweep. This has gotta be it. Interesting back. We got Macho Man Randy Savage. Freddie Blassie all offered their service. Look out! Wow! Moonlight Drive! Oh, nice block!
Thank you.